Capitalism is pronounced as capitalism. 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 C-A-P-I-T-A-L-I-S-M. The word capitalism is of English origin, and it is derived from the Latin word capitalis, which means of the head. Capitalism first appeared in English in the early 19th century. It is a system in which private individuals or businesses own and operate the means of production, and they are motivated by profit. The government does not interfere with economic activity, and there is free competition.